I'll now try to make a close exercise based on a text from Friendly Robotics. The text is in Word, so I need to copy it to Notepad. I paint it. Then I press Ctrl C to copy. Next, I open Notepad. And I press Shift Insert, and that is the text ready to use. Next step is to open the program that will make the close test for me. My first step is to give it a title. I've copied the title from the notepad and just call it RoboMo by Friendly Robotics. I press Ctrl C and Shift Insert, RoboMo by Friendly Robotics. The next step is to paste in the full text. I go back to Notepad. I copy by pressing Ctrl C and paste it in. I now have two options. I can manually make gaps, or I can make auto gaps. Auto gaps, that is the typical close type of exercise where you remove, for instance, every 12th word. But I'll just use the manual version, which I consider the best one. A fully automatic, I paint the word black, click gap. I could insert a clue for the word. I could also come with alternative correct answers. In this case, I'll just accept it. Fed up with your lawn service gap, OK. Especially designed to mow gap, OK. I could also have used the auto gap. I click on auto gap and select every 12th word, and it will then automatically make these ready. Next step is to save my work. I want to save it in my exercise folder that I created. Exercises 1, I'll call it close 1. This is the data file, this is not the final file that I'm saving. This will make it possible for me later on to go in and remove a word or edit the exercise. Now I would like to create the actual exercise. To do that, I click on the web and I will call it close 1. I click on save. And I can now view the exercise in my browser. Because of security, my browser prevents me from running JavaScript directly from my computer. So I have to accept it to do that. So I go up to the restricted bar on top and allow blocked content. It will give me a warning, but I'll say yes. And there it is, ready to fill in the words. Tired of mowing your lawn or relying on the neighbors. I can get a hint by going to the bottom. Hint. Go up again. RT team.